The 9 circus elephants were met by a virtual monsoon this morning after lumbering onto the Royal County of Berkshire Polo Ground. But if they thought they were in for an easy away day, they were very wrong, and the stars were even more apprehensive. While Rula Lenska tried to make friends with her mount, husband Dennis Waterman was fighting a losing battle trying to get to the ball.
I mean, I'm quite a daredevil, and I've done a lot of strange and potentially dangerous things, but that feels quite frightening.
It feels very rock and roll, which I usually like. Actually, Lucinda said you actually get seasick before you get stiff.
The match was to mark the 100-year anniversary of the first pony polo match between America and Britain. This is a branch of polo normally only played in the Himalayas. The rules are similar to the pony version, though the sticks are longer, the chuckers thankfully shorter, and the mounts aren't allowed to reverse, though try telling the elephants that. But the game met with opposition from the RSPCA. They claim not only is it dangerous, but it's also cruel, a claim disputed by the team.
Well, man has been working with elephants for something like 3,000 years, and the elephants themselves, in captivity, in fact, are far better looked after than they are out in the wild with man and other animal predators. And they love the game.
Cruelty occurs when the animals are kept in their beast wagons after a show, or when this is all finished. It's nice to see these animals wandering around here, but they're only doing this for a short period of time. Eventually they'll go back into their beast wagons, and that's where they'll stay until they perform again.
The circus maintains their animals are lucky enough to have their own play cages, and events like today's are enjoyed as much by the elephants as the spectators. Judy Laybourne in Berkshire for Thames News.